Channing Tatum may not have posted a PDA-filled photo of himself and Zoe Kravitz to Instagram, but the one he did share to his stories sure is a step up. Just days after their appearances at the 2021 Met Gala, Channing shared a photo of himself alongside Zoe, Alicia Keys, and singer Moses Sumney from an after party following the fashion extravaganza to prove that they had the time of their lives at the party. Channing wrote on his Insta story, "This night, nobody wanted to trifle with us on the dance floor. Music and vibes was next level." Chan ended the message by thanking the star-studded after party's host, Alicia. In case you missed it, Channing and Zoe stepped out in their Sunday best without a croc in sight for fashion's biggest night out. While they didn't pose together on the famous Met steps for the evening, Chan and Zoe were spotted leaving the event together. Channing and Zoe have caused quite the commotion amongst their fans after the two were spotted getting cozy during a bike ride in NYC.